now, because Christ went all in for us, he offers us forgiveness and freedom. And so I just wanted to share with you a verse that's been on my heart this week. It comes from Galatians 5:1. And it just says, "It is for freedom that Christ has set us free. Stand firm then, and do not let yourselves be burdened again by a yoke of slavery." And for me, as a follower of Jesus Christ, I would say one of my greatest struggles from day to day is not to live in a yoke of slavery to my own personal sin. Just to believe that God has removed the condemnation from my life and that he has set me free. So this morning as we sing this song that's called "It Is for Freedom," there's a line that says, "It is real, it is real, it is more than what we feel. It is true that we are free." So let us dance the dust off the floor and sing till our lungs give out and we can't sing anymore. So I want to invite you to sing that with us this morning, regardless of how you feel, that if you are in Christ, you are a new creation, and indeed, you have been set free. You have to sing with us.
Oh,
Yeah. Shed for me. There's no greater love.